that? I think there's a person drowning right there.
That's my sweet potato.
Lucy realizes.
Oh, hey, Tammy. That's my sweet... Hey,
go save her then.
She's my potato.
Lucy starts drowning. Panicking.
I don't know what to do, but okay.
Luce, what the heck is going on? Where am I?
You're in the land of Amphibia.
And Amphibia, what?
Amphibia.
Who's that?
Oh, Luce. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, I love you so much.
Yeah, sure, no problem.
Amby gives Luce a kiss in the cheek.
Mwah! Chill out there. Maybe save that after the whole Time Lord thing.
What? Time? Wait, what do you mean? What's going on?
If you didn't know, if you look up at the sky, you can see, like, some weird,
wait a minute, does this have something to do with you telling me that Bells was alive earlier?
Mm-hmm.
And not to be alarming you guys or anything, but what's up in the tree?
If you want proof, maybe...
Ah!
Time Lord, are you there?
Wait a minute. I know that mask. Wait, Steve?
Yeah?
What are you doing here?
I'm doing this.
What are you wearing? Where's your usual coven outfit?
I got rid of it.
Okay, Luz, why is Steve doing here?
Look, I don't know. Look, the people coming... Wait a minute. Did you see Ida? Did you see King?
The last time I heard from them was a few hours ago, until I found some sort of portal and ended up here.
You found a portal.
If you look up in the sky, I'm pretty sure you will see something.
It's just clouds.
And that's the thing. The Time Lord's voice, I don't know how, but... We can all hear his
brain. Oh, great, it's raining. Wait, it's not pouring rain, is it?
No. I mean, if you were in the water, you'd have been dead by now.
Thank goodness, Titan, okay.
You would have been dead if you were in the water.
I don't know, so if it was boiling rain, it'd be boiling in...
Ooh, more play dates.
So, who's this?
I usually call her the sweet potato of my life, but that's Amy Blight.
I'm also known as her awesome girlfriend.
Other stuff like that. But look, I don't look like Amy. Maybe for now I'll just call you by your name, because it's too embarrassing.
Fine by me. Hey Steve, how did you get here? Steve, how did you get here?
I just dropped from the sky, landed in that tree, and then,
did you perhaps see a portal before you entered here?
Hey, what was that sweet potato thing?
I kind of just fell
through. Okay, here's what happened. So, this might be a little time for blushing. This might not be a good time for blushing, but... basically what happened is, one time I basically showed up with Luz one day at school, right? Magic school? I basically called her Batata, which in Spanish is known as sweet potato, but then ever since that day, she started calling me sweet potato.
I mean, I only did that because...
I could really go for a potato right now.
Don't go eating potatoes because I said that, and I don't think potatoes even exist here.
What? Luz, he's literally holding one. He's literally holding one.
God, get this over with.
Who said that?
Just because you're in the sky doesn't mean you have all the power over us.
Luz, who is talking to us from the sky anyways? Who is that?
Anyways.
Yes, crazy, right?
Anyways,
Emily, there is three different villages. Obviously, we know Ember Bells, but there's the core, who is Apparently a clone of a girl with a thing on her head.
Okay, and what else?
Person.
Oh, and there's supposed to be this Dorito called Bill Cipher.
Bill Cipher? What kind of name is Bill Cipher?
Hey, whoa, kid, don't say the name three times. Don't say the name three times. I heard that's a curse or something.
He's a troll.
We're in Amphibia. I'm pretty sure Bill Cipher was, like, founded in the human realm.
Wait.
What the heck's a human?
It's what Lou's is?
Oh. That's weird.
Is this grunt seriously this stupid?
Yeah. Look. Bill Cipher, I think...
Okay, well, it doesn't matter, alright? So we have to go find Belos, right? Because, Lewis, if you're gonna stop this, I might as well help you. Besides, girlfriends forever, right?
Uh-huh.
After all, I can't believe you have all the fun, Noseta. Gives her a kiss on the cheek. Mwah!
Amity! Dang. Anyways, the problem is that Belos is holding a time juice.
Time what?
Time gem, I mean.
What's a time gem?
Yeah, what the heck's a time gem?
Would you rather me explain it, or would you rather the invisible god man to explain it to you?
Wait a minute. Hey, Luz, your phone is ringing. Or Foon, or what's it called?
Whatever, I don't know, whatever you want to call it. Phone, mobile, ringtone thing.
Okay, well, anyways, it's ringing. Also, wait, how is it ringing?
How is my phone ringing?
Well, Luz, is this you? Remember you gave me your phone number earlier?
Oh, it's that frog girl!
Yeah, it's me, Anne.
Who's this?
It's me, Anne.
Oh, hey, Anne.
Who?
Anne and me are besties, kind of.
Hey, Luz, mind if I put you on FaceTime for a bit? Because I could have sworn I heard someone in the background.
There.
Hey! Alright. Luz, who are you talking to? Hey, Luz, who's that?
That's me. GF.
Oh, someone's in love.
I'm throwing myself up.
Didn't you tell me that you have a friend who called you girlfriend one time?
Wait, I'm sorry, what?
I had to send that to you, Luz. That's completely different.
You had a friend. You said you had a friend.
Okay, anyways. Luz, who is this on the phone? Or Foon or whatever? Oh, hi, I'm Miss Amity Blight. I'm Anne Boonchoy.
That is a weird name.
No, go away, you. Pushes him out of way.
Ow, ow.
So, anyways, Luz, oh, hi, mind if I tell Amity what's going on?
She already knows.
Okay, well, anyways, Luz, Where are we going?
Yeah, where are we going, you little...
Emperor Belos is supposed to be nearby.
Hey, I got an idea. Let's split up. All right, Steve and Hank, you guys go that way. Wait, also, your name's Hank, right?
That's a random guess, but sure.
Luz just told me about you before all this happened.
I can't. I wanted to go with you guys. It's been fun.
It's alright. Alright, come on, Luz. Two girlfriends together, after all.
I heard that. We're not deaf.
Shut up. Besides, you don't know the true power of love.
I don't, because my love is gone.
What did he say?
Nothing.
Oh. Luz!
Ow, I got in a hole.
Here, I got you out, sweetie.
No, it's fine. You're still in that outfit? Damn, I'm surprised it didn't get wet.
Don't say it like that!
Yeah, don't say it like that!
No, I mean in the water.
Oh, okay. Luz,
Wait, if you were talking about something...
Abomination sword. Luz, behind you!
Oh,
What is it?
Hey, it's Chicky.
What, you know him?
I'm apparently clowning. Out of my tower. You know, that tower that he owns.
I'm a clown. I'm funny.
Yeah, I'm going to just,
Ow!
Go away,
Tricky. No! What's happening here? Who are you? Who are them?
None of your business. I'm not going
to... I am Luz's girlfriend, awesome girlfriend, Emily Blight. Nice to meet you. Also,
hey,
by the way,
what's happened?
Just in case, abominations.
We're here
what
to.
What this thing's for?
We're here to hold you hostage. We're gonna
hold you hostage
to make sure.
Hold up! Don't hold them hostage yet. Let them talk. So, who are you, pal?
I'm Tricky the Clown.
You look nothing like a clown.
I take offense to that, you know.
Besides, where's your white painted face?
I had that a long time ago. I'm not doing that again.
I mean, I guess you do have the red nose.
And I don't have a red nose.
Hog
face.
Hog into your nose.
That's not my nose, you know. That's this.
Who is that?
My mouth.
Slaps in the face.
You're starting to make me angry!
Hulk's eye.
I'm gonna kill you! I will kill you, Luz, you stupid man!
What's that, an ice cliff?
Back off, my girlfriend! Whoa!
Bellows.
Get him! Yes!
Bellows realizes. Hold up! Bellows realizes he's surrounded.
Smart.
Surprise! Bellows realizes he's surrounded.
Get away.
I thought he was gonna say something.
Get away. Oh, he's just tunneling himself away. Get away.
Wait, hold on, let me... God! I mean, Titan, sorry. Also, in case you don't know why we sent... Oh. Okay, I guess...
Don't worry.
Should we just let him take care of Bellows?
No.
Well, he may have gotten away for now. He might have gotten away.
Imagine tunneling away, what a coward!
I'm away, time
out
to the setting. Bellows, time out. Bellows, that means you escape. Escape! Flee! Run away! Flee!
Time in.
What is he doing?
Well, okay, I think he got away. Come on, guy. Come on, Luz.
I'm so angry I'm gonna kill this thing!
Well, it's alright. Besides, I got infinity of these things anyways.
Yeah.
Luz, I'm so sorry.
One more guy.
Luz.
Apparently, what?
Well, hey, I'm still your awesome girlfriend, right?
Of course.
Luz grabs Amity closer and gives her a kiss on the lips. Oh! Wow.
I'm standing.
Jeepers!
Here.
I've done it to you before.
I guess I... Wait, no, wasn't I the one who did it? Oh, jeepers.
Well, it doesn't matter. You've had to feel it before.
Crikey!
Look, anyway. Apparently this guy, he won't show his face. That's why he's hiding up in the sky.
Alright, well anyways, Lewis, come on.
Clown in the round.